looks nice and tough.
Was incredible.
I gave it everything I had.
She'll ensure you survive this.
Lightning orb! Hold on to your heart. Here I come. Don't mind if I do.
I'm ready.
Astral energy.
Say no more.
Step back. This one's all law.
Without you. This might be some decent equipment.
Anything that makes battles easier is okay by me.
Solid equipment.
See what you've got.
This one's all mine! And try harder!
Radiant Pier!
Dragon Swarm!
Radiant
Pier! Time to cross blade!
Radiant Pier! Now!
Trimmer.
Astral Energy!
Say no more! Got it!
Well done!
Now!
No pick it! Break
you picked the wrong fight!
Start up!
I'll stop its charge!
Thanks, Kisara!
No more now!
Megatronic
Throat! Do it! Kisara! Frozen!
Hammer!
Now!
Now!
Soda!
Astral Energy! Full Throat!
Go!
The Everlasting
Dark! Dragon Swarm!
Negative
Sword Ring Alpha!
gotta face me!
Can't get out of this!
Great. Next, it's time!
Where are you going? Radiant Storm!
You picked the
It's go time!
Celestial Matter Ray!
I'm going to save you!
Now!
Remove!
Astral Energy!
Say no more!
Lady Fortune must truly be watching over me. And thus our strength yet grows.
What do you think this place was for?
Ah!
What the hell? Are they asleep?
No. They appear to be well preserved. However, they are all dead.
Dead? So this is a mass grave?
Looks that way. However, none of them appear to be Helganquil.
Bear in mind that Renans were originally Danans, who were remade and sent to live on Lenegas. Knowing that, they would have needed a place to perform the procedure somewhere.
And that place is here, I assume.
So what you're saying is that all of these are Danan, or rather, Renan bodies?
Most likely, yes. It must have been abandoned for one reason or another.
There are so many of them. They were all taken away, but never given the chance to wake.
What is that thing?
Something we have to fight if we want to get across, it seems.
Be careful! It's huge!
What is with all the huge lumbering beasts lately?
It's no ordinary zoo, that much is damn sure!
Watch yourselves. All bets are off when it comes to this thing.
Burn it out!
I can carve through armor!
Far enough!
In a bind,
its head is its weak point.
We'll need to bring it down somehow to hit it.
In that case, let's start with the one in the middle.
Was that?
Probably something that was made here and somehow...
What's wrong?
Oh, I just suddenly found myself contemplating what might have happened to the sovereigns that were meant to emerge from the crown contests.
What do you mean?
You see, the winners of the past crown contests were all strong astral arts practitioners. Furthermore, that enemy we just fought appeared to be composed of several human bodies. It was certainly nothing one would find in nature.
You're saying those were the remains of the winners? That they forgot who they once were?
I'm merely saying it's a possibility.
That's absolutely gruesome. How long had the Helganquil been at this?
It was Rena's great spirit that made them do all of this. Anything to get its astral energy.
We're not gonna jump down, right?
I certainly hope not.
After hearing Dohalim's suggestion, I'm honestly not sure what to say.
I assure you all, I was merely stating the possibility.
So, looks like the Helganquil have been
The creatures we've been encountering here have been a little...
Do you think they were engineered,
Indeed. However, based on the current
You mean, there might have been native
back in that other room? Did the teleporter fail or something?
Something feels off about it.
Look! Everything's upside down!
The furnishings are at least. No, you're right. The whole room's flipped on its head.
So what was once down is now up, and vice versa. I suppose the teleporter reversed our orientation then.
this is the flip side of that pathway we were walking on just a little while ago.
This is crazy. Who knew such amazing technology existed?
Everything's topsy-turvy and that's all you can think about?
Bear in mind. The core of Rena now sits above us. I pray that we won't encounter many stairs along the way.
Let's dispose of the trash.
Reflect the night. Black and blade!
Exploit the enemy's weakness!
Annihilation!
Charge like that could easily be fatal.
Coming through! Ha! Now! Scarlet Inferno!
What are those? They look like Shion's thorns, and with flowers, too.
Not real ones, though. They're just like that flower growing out of Rena.
We must be getting close to the Great Spirit now.
Hey, Rinwell, what was that thing you said about how a little bit of Dana's Great Spirit is inside all of us?
Right. That's why Dana's Great Spirit is so much more diluted. Weak, even. Whether it was a choice so it didn't overpower others, or just the way it is anyone's guess.
If that's true, then wouldn't it mean Dana's will could never form under natural conditions?
Yeah, sounds like that's probably the case.
So if Dana exists within all of us, then what if something occurred that brought everyone's hearts and minds together as one? That unity could potentially act as Dana's will.
You mean if everybody was, like, thinking the exact same thing at the exact same time?
I know it's a long shot.
Let's assume that's even possible for a second.
If nothing else, it might be an option if we can't use the...
Things are different here than on the surface.
That shows how deeply we...
So here's a question. We came all this way...
Don't.
Yeah, but I'm...
I said...
I can understand why you might be concerned, Law.
Oh.
We've met
such a
the Great Spirit.
Not only
it may be so thing. The floors on this.
The Helganquil can bend life forms to suit their will.
The ceiling is
what good is it? And besides.
Oh come on, Grant!
The sands of time wait for none of us.
Yeah, well.
You will.
Retreat if you know what's good for you!
Easter!
I shall ensure you survive this!
Take it! Be careful, everyone! This one isn't normal!
Do it!
River.
Astral energy!
Say no more! Got it!
Well done!
Bloody acid!
That's my cue!
Shut him down!
Dohaline!
Light burst force!
Radiant Genesis!
Thank you. Dragon form! I'm not done! Dragon form!
Now!
Light burst form!
Radiant Genesis!
Take this! Dragon form!
Might with
Take this!
Let me see what I can do!
I'm ready!
Here comes! Astral energy!
Say no more!
This calls for a celebratory drink. Say its appearance is to my tastes, personally.
I won't forgive you!
Spirits within the soil!
Far
awaken
enough.
And wreak havoc!
Here I come!
Tempest World!
Ignite!
Celestial! Don't mind if it's a duel of the eyes!
Yeah.
I never miss! Now, astral energy!
Say no more! That astral energy was incredible!
I gave it everything I had! You got company!
Resonate with the air!
Rising up! Ruin this! Ruin among them! The flame inside me, yours!
They look cute! Do it! Prepare for this! Astral energy!
Say no more! Got it!
Well done!
Castle! Rising Falcon! You pick the wrong fight!
More than four! Photon of Black! Show me what the Illumination Dark!
Here I come!
Astral energy!
I'll burn it all! Flaming pillar! Fire! Sword Rain Alpha! Burn!
My ass illuminates the sword of the Aqua! Oh, violent darting wind!
Megasonic Throat!
I'll face you! Take this!
Let's do it!
Sword Rain Alpha! River!
Astral Energy!
Say no more!
We can really make weapons with this?
My work.
Bird, this must be the work of Providence.
Prova what now?
It means destiny. I think it's a bit of an exaggeration, though.
Like this should be easy.
Raging Tornado!
Awaken and rebound!
You're mine!
This is here's the evil! In here!
Get away, my turn! Pierce through! Rising Wyvern! Stardust!
I'll fix you up!
We got flyers!
I've got them! You're gonna fly!
Light Burst 4!
Radiant Genesis! You don't mess around!
Rising Wyvern!
Not much longer to go!
Come on,
one final push!
Let's do this together, Alan!
Do it! Demons descend!
Flashing Fang!
Will this help?
Here I come!
Healing and
Eagle
Wing! Here I come!
Sword Rain Alpha!
Eagle Wing!
Head Strike!
Glacial Spear!
Take it!
Green Blazer!
Leave Photon Slime!
Who wants to die yet?
Oh, Violet Wing!
Stardust!
In here!
Dragon Swarm!
Do it!
Awaken and wreak havoc!
Am I on a roll or what?
Well, look who's in a bright and shiny mood.
I won't forgive you!
Illuminate the dark! Holy Land!
I'll
now,
take you all off!
More Zookles?
Keep calm and take them down!
Fang. And Demon Fang! Double Demon Fang!
Elusive
Demon! Got flyers!
I've got them! Let them mark me again!
Technique! How are yours?
All yours!
Where are you going?
Resonate with the earth!
Swarm of fate!
This place is rather gloomy.
Why don't you lighten the mood for us while we're here, then?
I'll see what... I can do.
As I think it is?
The Zoogles here are putting up a real fight. That just goes to show how important this place is.
Or perhaps they simply thrived freely here under such harsh conditions.
I don't give a damn why they're here. Well, Burke.
The astral energy here is so dense. It's like trying to walk through water.
I know the Great Spirit's will is in the center of Rena, but with the world in this state, the entire planet has become its body, right? So doesn't that mean we're already inside it?
I would say that is horrifyingly correct. After all, the further we climb, the denser the astral energy becomes.
What's the matter, Rinwell? Are you not feeling all right?
No, it's nothing like that. It just feels like the energy here is a little more intense than it was before.
You mean Rena's energy?
Yeah. It's like when I made contact with Dana's will in the Wedge. It's almost as though I can understand what Rena...
But Rena's will is supposed to be a lot stronger. Aren't we risking the Great
Spirit? I don't think we have to worry about that. Rena's will is only supposed to... If we can discern what the Great Spirit is thinking too, we might learn something, a weakness.
Are you insane? We're gonna...
Rinwell!
There was only meant to be one world. And your goal is to make them one. Is this fear?
Rinwell?
No, I'm...
What were you thinking? You could've...
He's right. You had us all...
I'm sorry. I really, really am. But I know now. I know how the Great Spirit thinks. Rena's Great Spirit wants to complete the world.
What's that supposed to mean? Are you saying it's trying to make something?
Yes, exactly. Originally, Dana and Rena were meant to be one world. But that never happened. They've stayed separated, and the Great Spirit wants to finish the pro-
What do you mean, one-
I don't know, but its will is clear. That's what the Great- The only problem is that since Rena's energy isn't evenly spread like Dana's, it seems like it'll vanish before that happens naturally.
So it's trying to absorb Dana while it still can, so that it can force the two planets to unite.
The Great Spirit- But it's not scared the way a rational person would be. It's more-
Like an animal. Acting out of instinct. Although, admittedly, and at the very least, I have my doubts that it recognizes us as sentient beings with earth, water, fire, and wind energy exist in both worlds, but only darkness and light can be found within Rena and Dana, respectively. The Rennis Alma, as far as we know, the only host capable of harvesting the astral energy, is composed of all six. Knowing all that, Rinwell's findings do sound plausible.
That sounds a lot like Xion's thorns, doesn't it? The whole reason the Great Spirit is trying to unite Dana and Rena into one world is in order to save itself. And if her thorns are part of the Great Spirit, then they must also be trying to save themselves?
Alphen, what is it?
We thought the only way to free your thorns was for you to die. Yet despite that, they seem to be doing everything in their power to stop that from happening to you. Something wasn't adding up. But then I just realized something. If the Great Spirit doesn't want to die, then neither would your thorns. Those same emotions, that fear, that determination, and its energy must have been the same thing that was keeping you alive. You were its vessel.
In that case, is that why her thorns caused so much pain to anyone who touched her? Because they were trying to protect themselves?
If that's all true, then... Well, it's more than a little ironic.
The Great Spirit merely expresses its desires. I imagine it was the Helganquil who were likely tasked with putting together and implementing an actual plan.
Theon.
I'm okay. We need to hurry and clean this mess up before it gets out of hand.
Still, even if the current state of the world is wrong, like you said, does that really make everything okay?
If the world had been whole from the start, as it should have been, there'd be no Danna and no Rena, no masters or slaves, no lords, no crown contest, maybe just peace.
Refrain from losing. To think, the only...
If Rena...
It's like...
Rena's...
Where is Dan?
As for...
Dichotomy.
Those who know, I imagine...
Everything...
Material when I see it.
Wherever we go on this planet, there are machines littered everywhere.
It's impressive to look at as a bystander, but I sure wouldn't want to.